Hey, what's up, guys? Spencer Rhodes here. So, Glenn died in Season 7 of The Walking Dead. The Season 7 premiere, he got his comic death, he was killed by Negan, and there have been a lot of talks between fans and even interviews with the writers and actors about the possibility of Glenn, Steven Yeun, the actor, making some sort of appearance, some sort of return in The Walking Dead. I mean, obviously, he's dead. There was no dumpster that time. Nope. He was dead as fuck. He got his head destroyed by Negan. He's dead. I am being insensitive to people that like his character. I am sorry. I apologize. But anyway, how does Negan say it? Anyway. but yeah, anyway, yeah, Glenn died in the Season 7 premiere, and The Walking Dead has had a history of characters, dead characters, coming back in some fashion, in some way. There was Shane, who came back in Season 3 as a hallucination to Rick. When Lori died, she was, in a white dress and kept showing up in, like, every episode after she died for a while. Abraham, he got that flashback with Sasha. When Tyrese died, there was Beth, Bob, a lot of people. The redneck guy that Tyrese almost killed. Beth, Bob, the governor, Lizzie, Mika. That might have been most of them, but like a bunch of dead characters showed up in that episode where Tyrese died as hallucinations or with Bob and Beth, it was sort of like Tyrese's interpretation of going to heaven because Bob and Beth were taking him away in a car. But the show has had a history, a pretty long, consistent history of bringing characters back. I just thought of another one. And in the Season 4 finale, we saw Herschel again, and we got a little bit more background on Rick being having that peaceful personality during Season 4 because Herschel was the one that helped him get there. But yeah, the show has always found a way to have dead characters come back either as hallucination or flashbacks. Or just someone's imagination. There's been like some implications that there might be an afterlife or there might be a heaven or something like that. But for the most part, it's usually hallucinations or flashbacks. But it happens a lot. It happens with a lot of characters. And since Glenn is such a popular character and a lot of people miss him, I mean, he's probably one of the most missed characters on the show just because he broke everyone's hearts, and he had been on the show for so long. And a lot of people want to see him as a ghost or in a flashback. Maybe Maggie struggles during something, and Glenn is like a hallucination. He's encouraging her to stay strong during something. I think it's possible. I don't know about Season 9, though. I mean, I want there to be a place for it. I don't want to diss Glenn fans, but I want there to be a place for Glenn's hallucination. I don't want it to be done for fan service. And another thing is, how much of the season is Maggie even going to be in? Apparently, Lauren Cohan is leaving, and it's open-ended, and she might come back. So Maggie might only, I think it was officially stated that Maggie would only be in 5 or 6 episodes. She would only be in the first half. She's leaving like Andrew Lincoln is leaving, but Rick is going to be more permanent, and they're actually going to kill him off. So I think that Rick's going to die, Maggie's going to disappear somehow. So that sort of begs the question, how would they have enough time to give Maggie that, to have Glenn show up in a hallucination or as a ghost or as a flashback? I mean, maybe Maggie does die. Who knows? Maybe she sees Glenn in heaven or something. You could have something like that. Maybe she gets knocked out. Maybe when Gregory tries to kill her, like we see in the trailer, she gets knocked out and then she sees Glenn telling her to keep fighting or something. But they might not have a place for it. They might not have a place for Steven Yeun to make a cameo. I mean, who knows? Steven Yeun could be busy. I mean, we don't know. I would say Season 10, if Lauren Cohan does come back, if Maggie's exit is truly open-ended, like they claim it will be, if Maggie does come back full-time in season 10, I think that would be a great opportunity to give Steven Yeun a cameo, to have Glenn be a cameo, because I think season 9 has a lot to... It already has a lot to do. I mean, it's got its hands full. It has all these characters. There's all these new characters that are getting introduced. Magna's group, the Whisperers, all the communities are working together, including Oceanside and the Saviors. I mean, there's a lot. There's a lot of characters. There's a lot of story potential. I don't want them to waste too much time with a Glenn flashback or a Glenn hallucination. I mean, they could, but I just want there to be a place for it. I want it to be relevant, and I think right now I'm thinking that season 10 would be a better place for Steven Yeun to come back as a cameo or a flashback or ghost or hallucination or whatever it is that they decide to do. But I think season 10 would just, I think it'd be better. I think, I mean, season 10, we might get the Commonwealth, and by then, I think we're going to have a more definitive answer as to what the fuck is happening with Maggie Rhee. I mean, is she dying? Is she leaving? Is she open-ended? Is she coming back? We still have those questions, and in season 10, I think we're going to know. You know, we're going to know if the actress is coming back. We're going to know if she's dead, if it's open-ended. So we're going to know those things, and if she does come back, if it is full-time and she just officially returns and she just got kidnapped or something, like I said, I think that would be a better time for Glenn to come back as a flashback or whatever. But yeah, that's what I think. So do you guys think that Glenn will return at some point? Do you think it'll be season 9, season 10, season 11? Do you think he'll be a ghost, a flashback, a hallucination? Just let me know what you think in the comments below. Do you want this to happen? Would you be happy with a Steven Yeun cameo? Or do you just not want to see him return at all? Just let me know what you guys think. And as always, don't be shy. Hit that like and subscribe. I'm not going anywhere. I make 1 to 2 Walking Dead videos per day. So please hit that subscribe button. Anyway, with all that said, I am Spencer Rhodes, and I will see you guys later. Bye.